Yo, oh shit. Oh no, there's water on the floor. Yo, what's up? How are we doing? Where do we start? Learn to speak. I hope you lot haven't really missed me. This is a little short one today, just like my height. Good joke. First and foremost, total carnage. So, all of you have been asking what's been going on with Total Carnage. Have we got the results in yet? No, we haven't. There's been a bit of delay with getting results in. Shireen's keeping me up to date because she's in like a the battleground or the community of the Total Carnage, whatever. And she sends me updates now and then. They said they was gonna leave it for a week. We wait for a week. It was meant to be this week, nothing turned up, and then she told me the other day, I think she told me it was like they're still looking through the videos and looking at the repetitions, so we're still waiting on that. If they do accept it, we are currently 11th, which is good. I think we got like the third fastest score, which is pretty awesome. I'll take that. But obviously we're just gonna still have to wait and find out hopefully next week or maybe the weekend. So that's the first bit of news. Second bit of news, the Open is tomorrow. Boom! Am I excited? I'm actually buzzing. I did post a video earlier on my story on Instagram. It's me buzzing. Maybe I had too much coffee or too many grapes. So for the people who don't know what the CrossFit Open is, so every week for 5 weeks, the CrossFit people release a workout. But any of these workouts can be literally anything, either being gymnastics, Olympic weightlifting or cardiovascular, and it really tells from all year round of training if you progress or not. And it's very fun and challenging for me. I love it. It's just like for me to see if I've progressed or not, and it's also fun competing with your mates as well. You always have a little dig at each other as well. It's all banter sometimes. But now I'm just really hope to see how far I've come. We're just gonna have to wait out, really, find out, really, haven't we? If it doesn't go well, I may retire. Yes! So, my last couple of days of training, like, I've been a bit, not down, but a bit annoyed because I haven't got as strong as I thought I would be this time when I was speaking last year. But I've been working on more technique, which I'm pretty happy with. I'll take some of that. We've been a lot of dumbbell stuff. Like I said, I'm not the strongest of guys, but the best things about them, because I've been telling the majority of people recently, the worst workouts, like the ones you're really bad at, are the best ones because you find out what you're bad at. So for me, it's all of them. but now it really finds out what you're good at and what you're bad at, and then the bad ones, you think, okay, there's something to work on. So I mean, my goal now is after the Open to really focus on some strength instead of getting them lower abs, which you lot apparently want. So I'm gonna focus on strength for a while. And then we'll go from there. So tomorrow should be fun. I've been relaxing all day today. Like, I had a massage this morning, been stretching out. It's more just a chill day, getting ready for tomorrow. But then, what I tend to do is do it tomorrow, get a good workout in, see where I went wrong, and then learn from it, then do the proper one on Sunday. That's what I tend to do. I tend to do it twice again this year just to see where I can improve myself and what I could do better, bring better transitions or better movement with the weight or whatever it is. We find out eventually. It should be good. It should be good. And I might get naked sometimes as well. That's a good one. You're probably thinking, what's he got on his laptop? To be honest with you, I've got nothing. I just made me look really clever. So like you're like, oh, he's got an Apple. It must be. Ooh, it must be exciting. Ooh. Not really, no, it's just full of crap. So yeah. Like I said, sorry it's only a short one. That's about it. See you later. Is the sun coming down on the camera? I don't know. I've just filmed for 10 minutes. I don't know if the camera's good. We'll find out. Think you know how? Is this more than you expected it to be? Don't wait for a miracle. Tumble from the sky to part the seas around you, turn water into